Hi everyone, I hope you guys are doing great. Without wasting any time, let's get into the video. Are you aware of the probable setbacks that may arise if you, as an inventor, discover that your invention is incomplete or requires improvement, and still you haven't filed the provisional patent application? Look for IPR experts today and get the entire filing process simplified in no time. But before going on to that and filing for the patent, let's understand this term, provisional patent. It means a preliminary step before filing the actual patent. The chief purpose of a provisional patent is to provide interim protection. In India, the provisional patent process is the initial phase towards the filing of a patent. Wherever an inventor discovers an invention that is not completed yet, but has entered a phase where it is eligible to the exhibited on the paper, then in case the inventor is required to file an application of provisional patent in order to claim a priority date for the new invention. Let's understand more about the filing of provisional patent application in India, because there are a lot of benefits included. For example, the fees for filing the provisional patent application is much less than the fees that is charged for a full patent. One of the main benefits for this is that it preserves the confidentiality of one's application without publication. An applicant requires to file the application for full patent within 12 months, starting from the date of filing the provisional patent. Now, if in case the applicant is unable to file the specification within a year, then in that case, the provisional application is deemed abandoned. A provisional patent application in India requires only a specific title, a designated field of invention, nature, and its potential use. The inventor has the right to evaluate the commercial viability of the invention prior to paying the upfront drafting cost and filing of the full patent. Now, what exactly is the need for provisional patent application in India? Whenever an invention is not complete or needs further improvement, the inventor must apply for the provisional patent to book his name against that specific invention. However, it shall be noteworthy to mention that if the applicant is unable to complete the pending invention within the period of 12 months, that in that case, the provisional application is deemed abandoned. If you feel that you are eligible for it and really want to go ahead with that, let's understand what are the documents required for filing for provisional patent application. Form 1 is used for filing the application for the grant of patent. Further, it needs to be signed and furnished within a period of 6 months, starting from the date of filing the basic application. Form 2. This particular form will include provisional specifications such as details, title, inventor's name, description for the invention, etc. Form 3 will be used for filing corresponding foreign patent application. Form 5. That is used for declaring the inventorship of the inventor. Form 26 will be used for declaring and authorizing a patent agent by the way of a power of attorney. Now, there are also some other documents that are required for filing a provisional patent in India, and they are mentioned right here as follows. Abstract of the invention. You need receipt for prescribed government fees. Priority document, which is used for filing convention applications. If in case the priority date is clear, illustrations and drawings of your invention. And once you're done with collecting all the documents, let's understand what is the process for filing it by yourself. Step 1 would be to download the required forms, very necessary step. The applicant or the person authorized needs to download Form 1 and 2 from the official portal of the Patent Office in India. Filing for the relevant details in the form further. After that, the applicant or the agent authorized needs to fill all the necessary details and information in the forms of the inventor. And further, these details include the name of the applicant or inventor, the title of the invention, type of patent application. Also, it is very mandatory for the applicant to sign the last page of the form. Further that, let's move on to the next step. The applicant requires to provide a written description of invention in the Form 2. Now, the term description denotes the reason as to why the applicant's invention is different from other patents, together with the process of making it and its function. Another step would be no requirement of claims. While filing the provisional patent application in India, there is no need to write about the claims related to the payment. And once you are done with that, the fees prescribed for the application of provisional patent in India is required to be paid by the applicant. And further, the application for the same is to be submitted to the Indian Patent Office. Fees for filing the application for provisional patent. Let's understand more on that because it's a very important part. In India, the cost for filing the application is ₹1750 for an individual. That's 1750 rupees. Further, the fee for making a request for examination is ₹4400, whereas for the online filing, the same cost around 1600 rupees. From examining your invention to drafting and filing of the application, IPR experts right here with us, our advisors are ready to deliver end-to-end services throughout your journey. And when you know you have something valuable, protect it without a second thought. And as I say, keep learning and keep inventing, because creating is important. And if you have any queries, do share with us in the comment box below, and we will right there get in touch with you and help you out further. Until then, take care. Bye-bye.